up. As you see, I'm down here at the Lockin Square. It's off of Seneca. You can see Larry Sauter band over there. They set up, about to perform. But this is the footage that, you know, is going to help us get this movie together. Real crowded out here today. You know, real crowded. You know, had a nice crowded, nice and hot. So I hope y'all enjoy the show, the footage that I'm about to take. Pleasant Brothers Television, Pleasant TV. Y'all stay posted. Y'all gonna see some good live music. It's on the way up. Thank you. Bye-bye. Hey, what's up, Buffalo, New York? This your main man, Andrew Pleasant. Pleasant Productions Television. Pleasant Production TV show. Pleasant Production, whatever you want to call it, making dreams come true. But we are true to this, and that's how we do to this. You know, I'm at the spot, you know, getting my little lessons on. But this old guitar here, my man does not show up yet. But yesterday, Larry Sauter's big band soul orchestra. Well, Larry Sauter's soul orchestra. Used to be called the big band, but it's just the soul orchestra now. They played at Lockin Square. They played at Lockin Square yesterday. Man, it was such a beautiful crowd. I mean, Buffalo has really changed. I mean, it was so many different kind of people there that you normally don't see out around the city. But now, you know, you see everybody is coming together everywhere. I mean, you know, people might think that this is a racist city, but listen, are y'all far from the truth? No, Buffalo is a real city that's becoming diversified. You know, I mean, it's amazing. You know, it's all about respecting each other. He's respecting each other. It's all about respect, okay? Smile, talking, having a good time. And that's what music do. Music brings people together. You know, you have definitely have to understand that music brought all races together. Okay? And I know at these times, things that's going on in the world, when I walk by and look at this crowd and see these people, and some people I have actually spoken to, you know, they are very mannered people, okay? They don't show no type of racism. You know, I don't see that out here today. You know, and I am so touched and I'm so proud that my children are able to know that they are welcome as musicians. They really enjoy the show. So you can see all these people behind me, all these people on this side of me. You know, I mean, if I would count the people, it might be almost around anywhere from 500 to 1,000 people. I don't know, but it's crowded out here. And it seems like more people are coming. But now, as they just about almost getting set up, I'm going to, you know, let y'all see, you know, what's going on. And then my kids is going to perform, the Pleasant Brothers. But Buffalo, you know, we have came a long way.
Thank you. Andrew Plessick, and Mr. Patriot himself, Charlie Reilly.